Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Setback the Stick of Truth, the Stick of Truth gameplay part 18. We're gonna go fight Cotton. Alright, y'all ready? Okay, let's see. Do we want which side to be the do we shoot you with Sputters and Kenny? Or Stan and Jimmy? I mean, Stan and Jimmy, Kenny and Butters are better people, but but Stan has a giant uterus on his freaking helmet. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna fight Cartman. You asshole! I am a douchebag, you gave me that name. We're gonna fight Cartman. I forgot. Wade. He's slowed. He's tapped down. What the heck? That never fucking happened. What the fuck? Get in here! Get out! Just reload that really quick. You know what? I'm gonna reload that really quick. Cause that was what the hell happened? Let's pretend that didn't happen. No. That didn't happen. I gotta switch Stan. May I switch Jimmy with Stan? I'm stuck. Let me winks. I love Lemmy Links. She is the freaking. I love that rat mouse. She's not a rat. I love that mouse. I love. She even kills her freaking brother in one of the episodes. Yeah. Okay, let me just get these. I already know about this. Okay. I know I'm a douche, but yeah, can we just go to okay. No, why we have was a lie. He's mad with power and he's the boss. Slowed. Come on, he was trying to freaking freeze me. Okay, is he immune to being stunned? Okay, now see. Okay, now that time I got it. Okay. Ah. of course I'm gonna get snacks. Oh, get off. Oh, wait, hold on. Come on! Come on, Carmen! Quit being a bitch! Oh, hold on, my tooth. Ah. Ow! Hold on, give me a second. Oh, if it ain't gonna come back. Okay, I'm back. I had to brush my teeth again. To make my freaking tooth so hurting. I got like three broken teeth. But they're not hurting as bad. Oh, he's immune to being stunned. No, I'm allowed. Yeah, I think it's fucking funny. Of course, Carmen got snacks. There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK. Ah, Jesus! Tablet, would you please stay? Stop it! Give me a second. How come it takes forever just to do it and then you have to redo it?
Can we stop that? Well, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Oh, back at it, losers! Ha 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 ha! You can't do that, son! You lost in time and space! Not bad! Get to our asshole! Army of Darkness! Defend the fortress!
Craig! Holy shit, it's past our bedtime. Holy shit. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh, level 12! Yeah, leave me links as a friend. Okay, we have. Okay. It's like, get back home before your parents find and ground you. Okay, then, we need to find that one. No, wait. All right, no, we have to go to that one. Okay, let's see. Okay, we got. Okay, there's the freaking penis mouse, Minkus, Hankies, last child. May or may not be kindergartner down there. And. What the hell is that? Multi cheese. Okay, where's the map? Okay, it's. Where to the right? Right there. I'm coming down. Please don't grab me. I'm on my way. I'm coming right now. Yeah, I know. I'm coming. I'm coming. Get on me. Yeah, I know that. Please don't grab me, Dad. Please. I'm close. Okay. Hello. Because I don't.
No.
Want to?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed and I'll be there to tuck you in.
Turn to Philip! Hey, my God. I hate him so much right now. You're such a. Turn to Philip.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get
grounded. Oh, damn it, Dad. I couldn't hear Philip say something. Thanks a lot, Dad. You wanted to interrupt the part. I'm only on here to tell people how much this sucks. You got beat. Good job. Yes! Underpants, no! I'm like, he's like, what the fuck? I'm like, what the hell? What's the hose? You're trying to kill me, aren't you? Well, let's see. No, wrong thing. Very, very small, weak to shock. You would kill a command prince or anybody were in a battle, so weak to frost, weak to fire, weak to fire, weak to frost. Okay, you know what? No. Ground stomp! Holy crap! Well, that was a big. Oh gosh, man. I'm stunned, whatever. Missed! Okay. Oh gosh, I'm slowed. I'm a teeny tiny little guy. I'm sorry, little girl. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, get a moment, Dad. Get a. Dad, I'm sure. Tell what's up. Oh. dead? Dead. Okay. Oh God! Real little bitch. You know what? I take it back. I'm not sorry that I killed y'all. You guys are freaking rats. I don't like rats. Mouse is like. Alright, oh really? Say now, you fucking rats. Man, I don't like rats. They look weird though. Oh, it's creepy. Oh God. Holy shit. Really, Mom and Dad? Really? They would like to switch to musicians a lot. Crap. Oh, Oh my gosh. I love this. Oh, you're not slowed anymore, but you're on fire. You're bleeding. Okay. Again? Yeah, come on. Missed. Oh no, no, he's gonna about to tell them about the green goo. You mean alien blood, alien urine, and alien DNA? You now can shrink down. Sorry. Sorry, there's a level 13. Holy shit. No, wait, it has to be level 14, right? Friends with dad. The friends with dad. Okay, all warriors of Zardon and Alana are called for an emergency summons. Report to Elven Forest immediately. Cartman and six other people like this pose. Well, we're not going there just yet. Not just yet. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh fuck. I forgot, okay, we gotta go I gotta go fight Elgar. I don't really wanna fight him. Shut up, bitch! Oh, little kid, you should not be under. Oh gosh. Wait. Yeah, I got all of them, but except for Stan and Kyle. I mean, Cartman and Kyle. I got Stan, Kyle, Jimmy. Okay, I got Jimmy, Kyle. I mean, Jimmy, Stan, Butters, and Kenny. Just need Cartman and Kyle. Okay, this is the end of this part. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. So two more, see you all in the next one of South Park The Stick of Truth. Let's play part 18. See ya, goodbye, and see ya.